dependent resident with PPP. Huh? Oh, okay. Then I would put on my mask. Goggles or face shield. I forgot hand sanitizer, by the way. Should put that on first.
I don't want you touching me. You might have the COVID.
I would raise the bed and then put our head up to at least a 45 degree angle. Put the clothing protector on. A wet washcloth to wash your hands with. A diet order slip saying what her diet order is, and she has applesauce and a thickened water, so she would be cured and thickened liquids. Would you like a drink?
No.
It would go in the dirty linen, and then I would write down what, how much she ate out of 100% and how much she drank, and then I would lower her head down to at least a 30 degree angle, lower the bed to the floor, give her her collate, make sure she didn't need nothing else, and then I would take my gloves off, put them in the trash, move my goggles, my mask, head down, and that would go in the